Hello everyone, it's Monatot here. Welcome to my first Lanfan holiday series. Come daily to my channel to see my video tutorial and my special guest. Each day I will highlight a talented crafty friend who passionately likes Lanfan like me. Don't forget to comment on my blog to win a $50 valued gift certificate to scrapbook.com. Today I will show you this coming Christmas Lanfan card. I was inspired by Sandy Alnak and Ildikó Imrefalvi. I was planning for a long time to make a card like this, and finally I made it. But before my tutorial, meet my crafty friend Mayra. She is super talented card maker. I asked her to make a card in her style, and when I saw this pop-up box card, I just said wow! Look at these details, these caramel apples are incredible. She also made a regular card too with the same design. Beautiful. However, the regular card is also awesome and absolutely not just regular. I love her unique coloring. Her card design is always very detailed, unique and magical. Just look how she uses the colors. So be sure to check out her Instagram and follow her. You can find all the direct links down below. Thank you, Mayra. I am blessed that you have joined my Lanfan holiday series. Now let's see how I made my comics card. For this card I used my tablet as a guide. I made a template and saved it to my tablet as a background, stamped the Lanfan images and masked with sticky notes. But you can also use a masking paper too. You can find all links and use supplies in the subscription box below. When my main images were stamped, I used my template and draw the lines with fineliner and continued the stamping and masking. Now I am going to speed up the process. Relax and enjoy! Thank you. For more information and the product list, check the video description, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. Do you like my creations? If yes, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.